this combined team. Of course, just three members on the team, bringing in a score from round one of 25. A 25-fault total coming in to this second round.